is true, but I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do. Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need.
Hello everybody, my name is Regina Ken, and we're back with another video. Today we got a special guest.
Not a guest.
What are you? What are you?
I mean, if you want to be specific, it's Ari, you know.
You're still a guest.
I'm not a darn guest. I'm a guest to them, but not to you.
Okay, but anyway, today we're going to be doing a challenge video. We're going to be doing how well do you know me? How well do you know me? Tell them how long we've been knowing each other.
Since sixth grade.
What are they? 8 years strong.
7, 8, 9, 10.
I was thinking about eighth grade. You said 8 years.
Oh my god. No.
How many years is that? Okay, so 6, 7.
No, you don't count sixth 8. Grade.
You count, okay, 6, okay, you got this. 7. And that's 6th grade. Okay, that whole year, 6th grade. Okay,
sixth no, grade. You don't count 6th grade because you got to come back around for it to count as a year. So it's 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. All right.
7th, 8th. Okay, wait. 7th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. 5 years, okay?
It's freaking 4.
You know me, and I'm gonna start off the questions first to get this game rolling. You did? The first question. When did we meet? Not what year did we meet. When? Like, where? She forgot.
No, I didn't. We was outside of your locker, and you was eating Skittles. And I think we were talking to Danielle.
Oh, yeah, I stayed talking to her.
Yeah, we came over there. I think I only know... I ain't know Danielle. I knew somebody else, and we was sitting there talking.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Next, you go.
When is my birthday?
July 29.
Okay.
Yeah. I knew that was probably going to be one of the questions.
Okay.
Okay, my time. Mm-hmm. Back then. When we first met each other, throughout those first 6th grade year, did you think we would last? Wait, I forgot the question.
Forget the question.
Back then, did you think we would be friends this long?
No. I didn't even think we were going to talk. I didn't.
Interesting.
I did not think we were going to talk.
No, I'm really mad.
Why?
Like, this is my mad face. I'm mad.
No. For real. It's not even your mad face.
Go, next question.
Yes.
Hang on.
What is my favorite movies?
With
an S.
How am I supposed to know your favorite movies? Like, we never watched... I mean, we watched a movie together, but I don't know your favorite movie because we haven't... I don't know. Wait,
okay,
well,
I'm going to say this.
Okay,
well, if you get it wrong, I'm not going to count it. I'm just going to ask another question. And the next question should be easy. Like, everybody knows that. But
I don't know. I don't need to be around you.
Okay.
What's your favorite movie?
Four Brothers?
Yeah, I don't even know that movie.
Are you serious?
Dead serious.
Four Brothers. I like, it's a Sleeping Beauty movie, but it's like, no, not the real one or the new ones that came out. It's like an old version, you know. I like that one. And it's another movie I just can't really get my mind on.
So how would you gonna expect me to know it if you don't even know your movie that you
like? I knew the first two. Okay, but you didn't get there, so that's question. Okay, so what is my favorite color?
It's my turn.
No, because I told you if you didn't get it right, I was gonna scratch it out. Okay. What is my favorite color?
Yo. Next.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What's the craziest thing we ever done?
Like, bad or good?
The craziest thing?
Caused a big old commotion in 7th grade. we were gonna fight.
I remember.
It was at break. He was like, fight me, fight me.
I don't remember.
I got done.
You don't?
Mm-mm.
It was all outside on break. Okay, and then...
What we was fighting about? I was like, you didn't give me that.
I don't know. We was arguing about dumb stuff back then. Okay, what's another craziest thing we done?
Yeah, you ain't done. I don't remember that.
The craziest thing... I don't know the craziest thing we done, been through. We don't have so many.
I know the craziest thing.
What?
We was about to jump the girl.
What girl?
On the end of the last day of school.
What girl? What girl? You talking about that big girl?
Yes! Oh, we're going to jump over.
But I don't know.
We never got them.
We never did.
We not know.
You was going to say me. What about me? Because it was not my fault.
Why do you think we get along so well? I don't even think we get along. We get along, but it's like sometimes.
Why. I don't know why.
Sometimes we argue and then we stop talking. And when we stop talking, it be for a long time. Well, sometimes it wasn't as long, but.
Let's see. No, I think the longest we haven't talked is when we got in that last argument.
Yeah, that last
one. We ain't talked since June, towards, 4 days after your birthday. We ain't talked since then.
She was bit mad.
We just started back talking, last week. Wow, I guess September, October, November, December.
Okay, but you're sitting here right now.
Oh, I'll leave. No.
You can pay yourself up with your octopus in cell. You can go eat the fly octopus.
I'll leave because I live in the south, so.
South side?
No.
Okay, go. Yeah. I think, do we get along good? I mean, we get along because
I don't know
we talk
why,
back to each
but,
other.
But we don't know why. I guess she's like another half of me.
I don't know. I guess you, I don't know. You.
She's like another half. Who do I like better, my mother or my father?
Your mom. No, your daddy. Duh.
What?
Your mom.
Wow.
Hold on, wait.
I love both of my parents, but I love my mother better.
See, I said mother. That was my first answer.
But you changed it and said father.
Because I didn't
then
know.
Then when I looked at you dumb, you said mother.
No, because I forgot, if you talk to your daddy or not. I'm pretty sure you do, because, I don't know, I forgot. Okay, my turn. Mm-hmm. What is one thing that makes me angry?
When somebody mocks. Somebody taking your food, without asking. I remember, in middle school, she would get so mad about that.
You can take my food, my food. Look what I'm eating now. I'm in Chuck.
Now, everybody... And I mean,
everybody. People don't even know you, so how you gonna say everybody?
Well, the people who watch your story. Well, no, I take that back. The people that be on my spam, because I have a spam. The people that be on my spam and on my, who has my main account, already know who my favorite singer, celebrity crush is. So you should too. Because I listen to his music all the time. All the time.
That's right?
So who is my favorite celebrity?
Weeknd.
Huh?
Weeknd.
Weeknd?
Weeknd.
The Weeknd.
The Weeknd. If you want to put it that way.
I love his freaking music, yo.
I know one song by him. I'm going to get my sheet.
The Hills, that's it. That's all she knows, y'all. It's really sad.
Yeah, you get tired now, huh?
No. I'm not tired.
What's your favorite memory of us? I got some good questions. You got some boring questions. What's your favorite memory?
Girl,
I got
so many. Favorite memory is when I spent the night at your house for 3 days.
My favorite memory is it was Jackson class, 7th grade.
I can say, oh, yeah.
That's my most favorite memory.
We got in trouble and I had to sit over there and then you got in
No, I'm talking about when she brought out that check for Jamal on his time. That check was so squeaky.
That was solid lunch. Solid lunch used to be funny.
so much to the point where she had to put her face in that way and I'm facing this way. Like, we still turned around and looked at each other.
She did not like us.
That's what I was talking about.
We have so many memories. It don't even make no sense.
It don't.
It's when, or the time when you used to have an Android and I had an iPhone. We'll switch phones and we'll text.
No. Remember how you used to text on the iPad and like we had to send a note and then drop it to the other iPad?
High school, but not high school. Middle school used to be the jump. Oh, take our first picture.
You made me think deep on that one. Okay, first picture. Okay, first picture. Who gonna remember our first picture? Who gonna remember that? Wait, no. Let me think. You might like together like this, like.
It don't matter. Our first picture.
I think my first picture was probably,
you know, we didn't get like close into seventh grade. I think we took our first picture in art because we had art together.
Art? No, we never took no picture in art, not together.
I had that HTC, that red phone.
Oh, no. I think our first together picture was that day we was outside the gym and we was. You want me to take your pictures, and somebody came by, and it was like, hey, can you take both of our pictures? And that was our first picture.
Yes.
What do you think about us being best friends again?
I'm just playing. I would be happy.
You would be happy?
Yes. Because, y'all, I've been a shut up. Because you don't even got them. It has been a struggle. Like a capital S struggle to find another best friend, and I ain't never found another best friend.
Cause you can't replace me. I'm irreplaceable.
Cause like on the south side where I stay, like everybody's just fake. Like I don't. Houston County is like full of fake people. Everybody tell you secrets when y'all are not cool no more. She's like, what?
Yeah, you know, silly.
But I got this little bad guy right here, and I can literally tell her anything.
It ain't going nowhere. Period.
Yeah.
Yeah, hey y'all, comment how many times I said period in this video. Cause I said that.
No, that's your first time.
I've been saying period throughout the whole video.
That's your first time. I hear you recall that. Anywho,
period.
Anywho.
That's it for today's video. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow her on IG at Veda Stars.
It's Veda.
Veda. It's Veda Stars.
VADASTARS. Do you know what that means? Yeah. VADENDENT. Do you know what that means?
She got her own house. She got her own car. But for real though, y'all go make sure y'all. I was gonna say subscribe.
Instagram.
On Instagram at VADA Stars. STARS. That's our IG. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at original.ken. And wrap this video. Bye! Girl, please. I'm a play.
Got hiccups.
Get down so they don't see your puff.
Oh. I lost my slip.
Oh, I'm too thick for it. Y'all go watch my recent videos. All the links will be in the description down below. Yeah, I'm out. Bye. Girl, please, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do. Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need of